Bonjour et bienvenue, c'est Béné. On se retrouve pour le 9e épisode de Life is Strange Before the Storm. Before the Storm, pardon. Ok, on va aller voir madame. Ok.
Hey there, Mrs. Amber.
Chloe, I'm so glad you're joining us tonight.
So, you putting me to work or what?
Yes. If you could please take 4 plates from the cupboard and set them on the table.
What if I can't?
Excuse me?
You said if I could. Never mind.
You're a riot, Chloe.
All right, Chloe. You've set the table without ruining someone's marriage
before.
Okay. Piece of cake. Glasses. Damn. The Ambers are fancy as shit.
On s'en fout, en vrai, il faut des assiettes. Famille. On fout des verres. Enfin, normalement, il faut en mettre. Les assiettes qui est à côté là.
Never realized that getting drunk could be so complicated.
Pourquoi elle prend pas? Les assiettes à côté, elle veut pas, non? Non, elle veut pas. Ok. Donc, il y a des assiettes, hein, déjà.
No skeletons. Lots of shiny dishes, though. It's off to the table with you.
Ok. Ok. C'est tout? Eh ben, dites peut-être que les assiettes, hein, pas dit autre chose.
Yes, Chloe?
Plates? Check. Anything else?
Actually, could you be a dear and ask Mr. Amber what he'd like to drink with dinner?
I will be a dear. Talking to James.
Normalement,
as long as I can avoid using the words
tu devrais le savoir, ça.
Scumbag,
ton mari ou c'est pas ton mari, sérieux? Comme je demande pas assez déjà, hein.
Chloe, what can I do for you?
What's your vice, Mr. Amber?
I'm sorry?
Your wife wants to know what kind of drink you're having.
Ah, let's say sherry.
Okay. 1, 2, 3, sherry.
Comical. Chloe, maybe you can help me understand something.
I'll give it a shot.
Rose and I, we're worried about Rachel. Yesterday was so unlike her. What do you suppose is going on?
Besides all my bad behavior rubbing off on her, you mean?
Another joke.
You tell me. It seemed like you and Wells were happy to believe that this morning.
And you were all too eager to play into our expectations. In my experience, that's a tactic people use to cover for someone else. Rachel is her own person. She's responsible for her actions. I'd be lying if I said I didn't have concerns about your friendship, but perhaps you're exactly who Rachel needs right now as she navigates the choppy waters of adolescence.
Thanks.
Okay.
Yes, Chloe?
The boss man would like a sherry.
Thank you. The glasses are in the china cabinet. You can place one at his setting.
How am I supposed to get to China? Kidding. It's the fancy looking cabinet, right?
You got it.
Okay. Excellent, on a vu les verres.
It's the triangle shaped one.
Basic shapes. Now you're speaking my language.
Yes, Chloe?
So, am I crushing it?
This dinner would be taking literally minutes longer without you.
Crushing it.
Je pose sur la table ou je suis donné à lui directement?
Yes, Chloe?
What else? Feel like I'm getting good at this.
Only one last step. As our guest, you may do the honor of lighting the candles. The lighter is in the-
It's cool. I've got my own.
Oh.
You never know when you'll need to light a candle. Right?
You are a paragon of preparedness.
Thanks. I think. Time to light some candles and bless this joint up a bit.
Okay.
The Amber family and fire. What could possibly go wrong?
Ça va partir en cacahuète ce dîner, je sais pas pourquoi.
So, Chloe, are you and Rachel in any of the same classes?
Not since this morning.
Oh, gosh. I'm so sorry.
Nah, that's cool. We're not.
What about that fire?
Dinner's really good, Mom.
Thank you, Rachel. The way the fire spreads so fast, I've never heard of anything like it.
Yeah, it's scary.
After those floods upstate, I was overjoyed we had less rain this year. Who knew a spring drought could be even more dangerous?
You never know where a deadly spark will come from.
It's certainly troubling. The latest report from the commissioner's office suggests arson.
Arson? Why would anyone do that?
Any number of reasons. With everything going on in the world today, even a town like Arcadia Bay isn't immune to the ills of society.
I cannot imagine how difficult these last few years have been for you, Chloe. Now that you and Rachel have become friends, I want you to know that our home is always open to you.
Cool. Thanks.
Well said, dear. It's imperative in such troubled times as these that we remember what is most important to us. Family. Family's not merely a gift. It is a responsibility. As such, those we love must be cared for and never, ever taken for granted.
Yeah, that's super true. And also remember, Rachel, that even when shit's like the lamest ever, you can always run away from whatever's bothering you. As long as you just keep calm.
An interesting philosophy, Chloe.
Yes, indeed. Not one that I would endorse, however. I favor confronting my problems head on. But to each their own, I suppose.
Oh, fucking blow me.
Rachel?
crap. I'm so clumsy. Rachel, can you come help me find another fork? Chloe.
I can't sit here and listen to this bullshit anymore.
Rachel!
Stop it, Dad. You're a hypocrite. Okay? I know. You lying, cheating piece of shit, motherfucker.
Excuse me?
We saw you yesterday at the Overlook.
James?
Kissing that woman.
James.
Rachel? Honey, whatever you saw or think you saw, I know it's hard, but I need you to trust me.
No offense, Mr. Amber, but I think we trust our eyes more than you.
That's enough! You are not welcome here or around my daughter any longer. I know exactly what kind of person you are from the moment I saw you, and I let my wife's compassion get the better of
me. Oh? What kind of person is
a
that?
A delinquent. A broken girl from a broken home.
That's enough, James. I will not have you continue to speak to her like this.
Oh.
Why can't you just tell me the fucking truth? Stop lying! Stop being a politician for one fucking minute! Can't you just be my dad?
Rachel, that woman you saw, that wasn't my mistress. That was your mother.
Ok. Miss. What? Sa mère? Shadow settle. Comment bon? That you left. Our minds are troubled by the emptiness. Destroy the middle, it's a waste of time. From the perfect start to the finish line. And if you're still breathing, you're the lucky ones. Cause most of us are heaving through corrupted lungs. Setting fire to our insides for fun. Collecting names of the lovers that went wrong. The lovers that went wrong.
Broke my chain. broke my chest. And if you're in love, then you are the lucky one. 'Cause most of us are bitter over someone. Setting fire to our insides for fun, to distract our hearts from ever missing love. But I'm forever missing you.
Ok, il va falloir avoir des explications là, parce que c'est ta mère. Ok, on se doutait qu'il y avait quelque chose, pardon, on se doutait qu'il y avait quelque chose avec cette femme. Mère. Voir que, je sais pas, il doit avoir une explication, soit elle n'était pas en mesure de pouvoir s'occuper de sa fille. Soit c'est le père qui a eu la garde par rapport à X raison. Peut-être qu'elle est malade psychologiquement, peut-être que. Je sais pas. On verra bien. On va continuer en tout cas. On va passer. On va continuer. Par contre, 68% de demander à Rachel un baiser. Enfin, c'est mignon, mais c'est pas logique. Enfin, pour moi, je trouve ça pas du tout logique qu'elles sortent ensemble, en fait. Quand on a joué à O1, sans spoiler, pas du tout de logique qu'elles soient sorties ensemble ou qu'elles sortent ensemble. Après, ils font ce qu'ils veulent, les gens, c'est leur choix. Mais moi, j'aime bien qu'il y ait une certaine logique. Là, qu'ils sortent ensemble. On sait que Chloé aimait beaucoup Rachel, sans spoiler. Mais à ce point-là, enfin, nous a jamais fait comprendre comment elle aimait comme ça. Bon, et pourquoi pas. Mais je sais pas, moi je trouve pas ça logique. Après, peut-être que je me trompe, peut-être que justement c'est logique par rapport à d'autres choses que j'ai peut-être oubliées, mais je pense pas. Bon, allez, on y va, on continue.
Shit.
Voulez-vous plus de Life is Strange? Je sais pas comment dire. Ouais, donc comme je le disais, ouais, je trouve plus logique qu'elle soit amie que petite amie. Même avec Max dans le 1, je trouve ça plus logique.
I didn't know what it was.
There is plenty of blame to go around.
What does that mean?
You forced my hand. This is a consequence of your actions, Chloe.
We both agree that the best thing for everyone at this stage is for me to move in.
In a million years, I never thought you'd choose David over me.
Hey!
Blackwell's done with me. I can't go home anymore. Is this junkyard all I've got left?
Drew runs Oxy for Damon. Go to Drew's room, find the money, and I'll meet you to pick it up.
Whatever you do, don't open the door.
Oh, I want my fucking money!
Juliet is wailing. That infernal inferno is the culprit, closing down the roads and robbing us of our aerial.
No fucking chance! I swear to thee, we shall fly beyond this isle. The corners of the world are mere prologue. What sayest thou to my most hopeful wish? Yes. Let's leave. For real. If you don't mean this, it's...
It's just making me feel like shit that this life you're describing isn't going to happen.
What would it take to convince you? Why can't you just tell me the fucking truth?
Rachel, that woman you saw, that wasn't my mistress. That was your mother.
C'est choquant. Ok. Je comprends toujours pas.
I want to tell you all of it. But are you sure that Chloe should be here for...
Chloe stays.
Of course. In every way that matters, Rose is my wife and your mother. But the woman you saw at the Overlook, her name is Sarah. Your birth mother. I'm gonna tell you everything, Rachel. Everything I've shielded you from for so long. But the truth can be hard to look at. Is this really something you're ready for?
Chloe. I'm right here. Good. I need you.
Ok, ben ce qu'on va faire, c'est qu'on va s'arrêter là pour cet épisode, on continuera la prochaine fois. Donc en tout cas, j'espère que cela vous aura plu, on se retrouve très vite pour la suite de la fission Before the Storm. Allez, peace, prenez soin de vous.